High School, Abu Dhabi. I'd like to thank Mr. Jubba and the White Aluminium Company for partnering with our school in providing a fantastic opportunity for our senior students in learning and enhancing their knowledge in terms of engineering and design. I've spoken to many of our students that have visited the White Aluminium Company over the last couple of weeks, and they've given me very positive feedback about what they've learnt, the response that they had from the staff at the White Aluminium Company, and I hope that this experience will help them and also be potential future employees for the White Aluminium Company going forward. Thank you.
For allowing some of our students to come and visit the White Aluminium Company. It was a great experience and opportunity for them to visit your company and to learn about glass processing. CATIA has allowed us to take a quick glimpse into the world of engineering drawing. I'm pretty sure that CATIA will be a very valuable lesson for us in our lives. It will be very beneficial for us in university and further on in our careers. Thank you.
My name is Oliver. During this past 7 months, I entered a course for CATIA, which the school offered us. I learned many things in CATIA, such as sketching and drafting and assembly designing during the past 7 months. I drew many components for many companies, which my teacher, Mr. Finson, showed us and taught us on the CATIA course. And recently we went to the White Aluminium Company, and I learned many things there. I like how physics, chemistry, and CATIA was involved, such as the stress of how the company showed us that the glass is compressed once it's heated and it's cooled rapidly, and how it shatters all together without any damages. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Safa Mustafa, year 13. I would like to thank Mr. Jabbar for his much appreciated hospitality in allowing us to visit White Aluminium. White Aluminium is mainly known for lots of projects in the UAE. Firstly, the Burj Khalifa, the Eldar headquarters, and Capital Gate. At the moment, they're in the works of processing the Louvre Museum. We as students have been extensively practicing and trained in the CATIA engineering drawings by Mr. Frinson, and hopefully, In the coming years, it will help us in your future endeavors. Thank you.
My name is Ibrahim Washak from year 12. Over the 7 month CATIA course, I learned how to sketch, draft, and assemble three-dimensional components. A glass production firm in Abu Dhabi. During our visit to White Aluminium, I saw the different stages of glass production and the different types of glass.
Hello, my name is Karin, and I'm from the Cambridge High School. I'm in grade 12, and In the past few weeks, I've been learning CATIA. We've been having this CATIA course in Cambridge, and we had learned many things. And I'd like to thank Mr. Jabbar for giving my small CATIA group the once-in-the-lifetime opportunity to go inside his glass production line factory and watch glass being moved around, being cut and being heated and being turned from normal glass to tempered glass, and we learned a lot about it. And I'd like to thank Mr. Jabber for that opportunity.
Mr. Jabber, who gave us the opportunity for visiting the company.
And Mr. Samir, the operation manager, to organize some people to explain to us about the glass processing manufacturing.
Thank you.